Summer Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today I'm going to show you how to get your international driver's permit so that you can drive in many other countries. Now, first off, let me show you what you need. You need to print out and fill out the international driving permit application as seen here. You'll take that IDP application along with your U.S. driver's license, two identical recent passport type photos of you, and $20 to the nearest AAA office. Now you should call the AAA office ahead of time to confirm that the IDP staff member will be there when you arrive. If there isn't a AAA office near you, you may also mail the forms to the office. If you do this, make sure you do sign the back of each of the photos and send copies of your driver's license, both front and back. And by the way, that $20 should be either a check or money order, and here's the options as seen here. Now, if you do go to the AAA office, they'll actually hand you your international driver's permit right there and then after paying for your permit. Now, that international driver's permit is good for 1 year and accepted in all of these countries. Please give this video a thumbs up, share, and comment down below because I love to read your comments. Thank you very much and bye-bye.